Hello, this time I got my League One predictions in last spot to get relegated in 24th is Bolton. They got a 12-point deduction and could easily be another relegation from them. And 23rd, Bury also have a 12-point deduction for the season, so both those two teams are very likely to go down because it's going to take at least four games just to get up to 0 points. 22nd, I'm going for Tranmere. They're the playoff winners, so they're more likely to struggle there with funding, attracting players, and stuff like that. And experiences level could be too much of a challenge. 21st, Accrington Stanley. They're also going to go down. 20th, AFC Wimbledon, just to survive. 19th, Southend. And 18th, I'm going for Wattdale. 17th, Wickham. 16th, Gillingham. 15th, Shrewsbury. 14th, MK Dons, promoted team. 13th, Fleetwood. 12th, Bristol Rovers. 11th place, Lincoln. Best team that's got promoted. 10th, Coventry. 9th, Oxford. 8th, Burton. And just to miss out on the playoffs is Blackpool in 7th. Peterborough, I'm going for them to come in sixth. They had a good season last time, so they might sneak into the playoffs. As well as the likes of Doncaster in fifth, Sunderland in fourth, Portsmouth in third. Second place, going for Ipswich, they are formidable championship club. And to win League One, I'm going with Wotherham. They got good knowledge of the league. They go up and down from League One and the championship at least twice recently, I think. So they should have good opportunity to win this league, and they are equal four favourites at $9.50, so not too bad of odds there. I've got Sunderland at the favourites with $4.33, tips which is $6.50. But I just have a feeling Sunderland are not as likely to win it as what the bookmakers are thinking. I'm thinking the likes of Ipswich and Wotherham have a better opportunity, and Portsmouth. But Wotherham and Ipswich to get the job done in first and second. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button. If you want to see more predictions, make sure you subscribe and comment below on what you think about this League One upcoming season.